UK running back Chris Rodriguez Jr. will be in court today. He's facing a DUI charge as well as careless driving and driving without a taillight. Rodriguez was pulled over early Sunday morning. A UK athletic spokesperson says the school is aware of the situation. Rodriguez will be arraigned at 1:30 today.